Hello, my dear students. Today we will continue linear equation in two variables, exercise 4.3. So already we have learned standard form of linear equation in two variables is ax plus by plus c equals to 0, where a, b and c are any constant number, any real numbers, right? Understood everyone? Infinite many line is passing through a point. Through a point, you can draw infinite many lines. Okay. So, using these two concepts, we will solve question number 2. And question number 3, I have given as assignment. Understood everyone? So, I will rub. Now question number 2, read carefully. Okay, you have to write two linear equations passing through 2, 14. So what we have learned, through a point infinite many line you can draw. Out of infinite many line, only two line you have to write. Answer 2, any two lines. Okay, so maybe my answer, whatever I'll write, okay, your answer, okay, will be different, because any two equations I'll write, and you can write any other two also. So two lines passing through 2, 14 are number 1 x plus y. X is 2 and y is 14. So 2 plus 14 16. Okay, and second x minus y. 2 minus 14 each minus 12. So 2 I have written. You can write another answer also. It is not like that. So this is the fixed answer. Any 2 I have written. Any other 2 also you can write. And one more part they are asking. Ek aur part pucha hai. Jo is point se kitna lines draw kar sakte ho? How many lines you can draw? To ye to sikha hi hai. Ek point se infinite many lines we can draw. So infinite many line passes through 2, 14. Already we have learned. Understood? Thank you. Thank you, everyone.